opens up with a front kick. Rodriguez gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far. Gotta show up the defense here, though.
Lands a nice kick. That's a clean left hand.
Landing a good series of strikes here. Head kick partially blocked.
Yeah, there's a good kick by Swanson.
Well, so he gets clipped once again here, Joe, and he continues to be vulnerable by leaning in. He's keeping his head on the center line. He's got to change things up a little bit here. Now he goes for the single leg.
Nice punch to the body. He's in half guard. That's a big shot right there.
Rodriguez gets up. He is back on the feet here.
Man. Oh, big shot from the top.
Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here.
Double underhooks. Huge right-hand shot that got him the victory.
Yeah, Joe, I'm not sure if that's the way he drew it up, but a huge result for him here tonight as he gets the win by way of knockout, and that's about as good a one-strike finish as we've seen here in the UFC in recent memory.